Hey guys, hello USA, England, Canada, Australia, Norway, Sweden, Switzerland, Poland, Brazil, Denmark, Philippines, Netherlands, Austria, New Zealand, and others. Welcome back to my channel, and it's still with me, Alex. So basically, here is where we do a lot of reaction videos together, especially to classic rock music. Today, we're gonna be reacting to a song called Hercules by Elton John, the legend. So, Sir Elton John here is an English singer, pianist, and composer that has sold over like 250 million records worldwide. I simply cannot wait. But before we get started, I also want to say thank you so much to Michael Goldberg, Lowell Scott, and Tim Spear, who donated some money through PayPal in order to help me develop this channel. It means a lot, guys. Thank you so much. There are also some people that bought me a cup of coffee, and that is Lowell Kirk Scott, Tim Spear, and also Mark from Minnesota. Again, thank you guys. Well, that's it, and now without further ado, let's go straight ahead and listen to it. It's Elton John time! This is actually so good. It's so fun and jumpy. I love the energy. wow, they sound so good. Absolutely speechless right now. Okay, obviously. This is such a fun song with lots and lots of energy. The last minute is the best part. Elton John is an amazing singer and musician. I love the energy he puts out. Oh, and plus, Dee Murray was one hell of a bass player. This is simply a great song with brilliant composition. What a ride! You will never get tired of hearing this song, no matter how many times you've listened to it. And I think that's it for this video. If there are some of you that don't like it and actually do say that, then I think you simply have a problem in your life and you should definitely go for a cup of coffee. If you don't agree, then I think we're gonna have a little bit of a problem, so let's fight. And I think that's it for this video. I really hope I can see you guys next time. This is How I Said. Music can unite us, guys. We're a family in both music and humanity. I really do just love you all, and it's still with me, Alex.